How to connect your The Knot reviews to your dashboard. Now you're in your dashboard, search for The Knot in the search box. Toggle the Enable/Disable switch so it shows blue and expands the box. Visit your TheKnot.com page, copy your complete URL, and paste it into the field saying The Knot branch URL. If you have multiple pages or sites, use the location name field to identify them. Now click Save Integrations, and you're done.